implementing the things that we would like to see inside of our school. So we have the beautiful Mrs. Essynce Moore with us today to the stage.
Found ways to be happy with my weird loner mind. My mom once told me that people call weird what they can't understand, and I couldn't agree more. Most did not understand me because I was a book written in a foreign language very few were capable to comprehend. I was a story that only I could tell, and I was so happy with who I was that I just stopped. I stopped caring about what people thought of me and about being normal, and that's when I thought, why would I want to be like everybody else anyway? I'm awesome. Mayor of Newark, New Jersey, and everyone who's associated with Newark school districts, and I want to know, how can I get my books in Newark schools? Because this is the time to spread that positivity. This is the time to spread that love that we are all capable of projecting onto my students. And I want to share with my youth just what we are capable of doing. Because once we have a purpose, we have something worth fighting for, and we've all got to fight. Yes. Thank you.